Now today I am making the Turkish lamb chops with bulgur wheat. If you want to try a box, I will leave the link in the description for more information, and I will leave a discount code where you can get 15% off your box. Let's get cooking. This recipe is really easy. So add your spices. They're all measured out and they're in this bag. Few pinches of salt, a generous drizzle of olive oil, add in your washed meat, and mix.